Thank you. Kindly stand. Please take our hymn books to hymn number 33. Hymn number 33. Spirit.
Yeah, will live with him in love. For grace and mercy await those he has chosen. This
thanks be to God. For a response, please join us singing Psalm number 388, the Lord is my shepherd. Stand.
Said to the crowd, all that the Father gives me will come to me, and whoever comes to me, I shall not turn him away. Because I have come from heaven not to do my own will, but to do the will of the one who sent me. Now the will of him who sent me is that I should lose nothing of all that he has given to me, and I should raise it up on the last day. Yes, it is my Father's will that whoever sees the Son and believes in him shall have eternal life, and I shall raise him up on the last day. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
For our offer to him, please join us singing hymn number 204.
Spirit.
Lift up your heart.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord, who as one alone he accepted death, so that we might all escape from dying. As one man he chose to die, so that in your sight we all might live forever. And so, company with the choirs of angels, we praise you, and with joy we proclaim.
Oh,
for them, like the dew fall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and, giving thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." Supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more in thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant. It should be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." Francis, our Pope, and also our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember your servant Maria, whom you have called from this world to yourself. Grant that she who is united with your Son in a death like his may also be one with him in his resurrection. Remember also our brothers and sisters who fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, the Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the Blessed Apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be always to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
Let us say this commandment from the divine teaching. We dare to say, "Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil." Do us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant your peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other a sign of peace.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Please note, Holy Communion is only for baptized Catholics. People of other faiths are requested to remain seated and join in the singing and the prayers. Thank you. Kindly take hymn number 207 in his time as the communion hymn.
Thank you. And the dust returns to the earth as it was, and the spirit returns to God who gave it. On behalf of my entire family, I thank each one of you for your presence. We thank all those who have joined us online. Your presence means everything to me and my family. Nana was a caring wife who looked after her sick husband till he could answer God's call. She was a devoted mother who raised her children with true Christian values. She was there with every grandchild's birth and loved us all dearly. Her ever-smiling face and talkative nature drew people close to her. Nana silently bore her suffering and pain without complaining. A devout Catholic, she never missed Mass and prayed her daily rosary. Prayer was her stronghold. Even during the last few days of her struggle, she did not give up on prayers. We can truly say a life well lived, fulfilling her Christian duties. Thank you, God, for all your blessings to me and my family, for the strength you give me each day, and for all the people around me who make life more meaningful. I thank God for having gifted us with Nana, who lived a fruitful life for 83 years. We thank all our neighbors, relatives, friends, and well-wishers for their help, prayers, and support when most needed. A very special thanks to our parish team of fathers who were there to help Nana on her spiritual journey to the heavenly abode. A heartfelt gratitude to all the doctors, nurses, medics who attended to Nana in her moments of sickness and pain. Just saying thank you will never repay your kindness. Our hearts are filled with gratitude to the sisters of Helpers of Mary who came to our aid as angels appointed by God Himself to stand by us with their constant prayers, moral support, and all the help that we require. God bless you all for all that you have done for us. We thank you all for being with us. Kindly note, the month's Mind Mass will be on 22nd December, Thursday at 7 p.m. at St. Blaise Church, Amboli.
Confidence to God.
receive her soul and present her to God the Most High. Soul and present her to God the Most High. Receive her soul and present her to God the Most High. Receive her soul and present her to God the Most High. Amen.
May the angels lead you into paradise, may the martyrs come to welcome you and take you to the holy city, the new and eternal Jerusalem. Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, when in 3 days you reign in the tomb, you make holy the graves of all who believe in you. And even though their bodies lie on the earth, they trust the day by day to rise again. Give us a peaceful rest in the day. When you the resurrection of the life, then may she see the light of your presence, Lord Jesus, in the kingdom where you live forever and ever.
Amen.
Since Almighty God has called us, Sister Maria, for this life to herself, we commit the body to the earth from which it was made. Christ was the first to rise from the dead, and we know that he will raise up our mortal bodies to be like his in glory. We commit our sister to the Lord. May the Lord receive her to peace and raise up her body. Let us pray for our sister, the Lord Jesus Christ, who said, I am the resurrection and the life. The man who believes in me will live even if he dies. And every living person who puts faith in me will never suffer eternal death. She was nourished with your body and blood. Grant her a place and a table in a heavenly kingdom. Our response will be, Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, you went to the death of Lazarus, your friend. Comfort us in our sorrow. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You raised the dead to life. Give us, sister, eternal life. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You promised paradise to the thief and repentant. Bring us, sister, to the joys of heaven. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Our sister was washed. Give her fellowship with all your saints. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Comfort us in our sorrow at the death of our sister. Let our faith be a consolation and eternal life for her. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, listen to our prayers for our sister, as she always desired to know your will. So in your mercy, forgive whatever wrong she may have done. By your Christian faith, she was united with all your believing. Now, in our mercy, give her a place with your angels and saints. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
We shall now proceed to the wedding rooms.
We shall take the Konkani hymn, Maria Mai Kurpechi.
Thank you. Lord, and Lord, Come, Violet. Come. Felicia. Come, go keep the cross. Joseph. Joseph. Felicia. That's it. Debbie. Come. Come, Felicia. Felicia, come. Felicia, come. Come, Vanessa. Felicia. Felicia, Christina. Come. Thank you.